Here we go. Start. Here we go, pups. I don't think. This way, pups. 5 minutes after. Come on, pups. Zombie hiding area. I'm gonna have to unhook you guys. Come here, you. Come here. Laika, come here. There, okay. Now we're off again. Here's a nice bridge. Are there any zombies on it? That's a muddy dog. There's a good tree for a zombie to hide behind. Amphitryas! Amphitryas! No. No. Bad dog. Okay, this way. Turn. 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 Both ways and across and down here. This way, pups. No, come on. Laika, leave it alone. Come on. Good dogs. Thank you. No, come. Come, come. Come, come. Come on. Rich. And look, another bridge. Ooh, Zombie Central down here. And another bridge. Do you want to go get some water, little dog? In we go. Ooh. Here's the triangle. And we're going this way. I think. I think we go this way. Laika! Shh. Good dogs. Good dogs. Zombies could hide behind that. Laika. Laika. This would be a good place to put a token. Here's the zombie tree. Dog's getting tired. Okay, but here we go. This way, we take this curve. This is a good place for zombies to hide. An excellent spot. Very unusual plants here. Follow the arrow. This way, dogs. And the next arrow. Down. This is not a wheelchair route. There's the other paths on either side. Here we go. the second bridge. Second bridge. Hey, 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 no. Leave the little creatures alone. Twin trees, go between them. Yeah, better move, little squirrel. You too, squirrel. You better get out of here. Dogs are so stupid. This way, come on, dogs. Well, there's a whole pile of squirrels down here. No, no, no. Laika, come on. Now, here's where we take the shortcut. Right through here. Here we go. And we are at this point on the way back. And it'll be a shorter route. That's towards the pond. This is towards the triangle. And here we come to the triangle. When we came through before, we came from here and went to there, but we're going home through here, but taking a left turn, so we're not following the same route. It might cross paths, but we won't take the same path as the people coming in. No. Coming to the road. No, puppy, come on. Ow. Okay, we come out to the bright road. We've escaped the main zombies. Now we head home. We're home free, right? It's gonna be easy from this point on, right? Come on. There's the duck pond. Draw with chalk on this, the ground here. That would get them over here. Now I want to bypass this business over here. I could have them run against there, but I'm not going to have the extra zombies to, come on, Laika, to protect that. So we're just going to go completely across here. I got to look at everything. Okay, we round the bend here. Oh no, I've gone the wrong way. No, this is right. Yes, okay, so this pile of trees, dead logs here. We're taking this little skinny path. Ooh, it gets spooky again. Ooh, we need some zombies here. We need some zombies in here. Or at least the threat of zombies. losing a little dog. Oh, that's interesting. That's interesting. No, you're not going after. Halaika, leave the squirrels alone. They live here. You're a guest. Okay, we're going up the hill. Laika, stay here. Up the hill to the triangle. Here's the triangle. Come on. And we're going straight across. And here's the triangle. There's a nice tree for zombies to hide behind. And once again, we burst into the light. Oh, it's so beautiful here. Tree over there's the BMX track. There could be a zombie here under the tree. To put some more logs in this. It's a mess. Yep, it's a mess. And you don't go this way, you turn. This way, dogs. This side one here, pretty sure. No, taking this one. That's the way we came in, but we are turning. We're turning by this way. Dogs! And we turn. We're going down to the campfire circle. Campfire circle behind. Dogs! And ta-da, we've made it. We're back at the start. Hoorah!